I'm going to carry the bags.
Honim! Honim! Hey! Honim! We have arrived!
Eh? Don't our just go house. There, my friend. Don't spoil hey. Something for me.
What God cannot do, do not exist. I
don't
say
pull it.
What
don't,
God cannot do,
slap you
do
there.
Not
leave it,
exist.
Hey. Come, Agnes.
Eh?
What is your problem?
Give me.
Look, this is a quiet neighborhood, though. Hmm. They don't shout in this place. If you go and make noise too much, they can call police to come and arrest you.
Which quiet neighbor? Neighbor what? Tell them that Agenwa, Mama. Hey, she has landed in the building. No more quiet neighbor. Let the party start. Come. Let us take pictures first.
Patos, where are you going?
Okay, let's go and put it inside the backyard.
Patos, are you not supposed to carry load and put inside house? Why are you taking load to backyard? Why is it that your own brain is always working anti-clockwise? Eh? My friend, bring back this way. Nonsense.
Honim, I am so happy.
In fact, my own happiness is that pest, that nuisance, that terrorist, Mazi. Yeah? That we are finally rid of him. That is my own happiness. That is all I am happy about.
Chief! Congratulations! Hey!
Mazi!
Eh? What a coincidence!
Mazi, what are you doing here now? What are you doing here?
We moved into this neighborhood. I heard that you built this house. I said, let me come and greet you with my husband. Sorry, my wife. Chief, congratulations. Congratulations. Oh. Hey, Junior. Chief, let me look at Junior.
Welcome.
Abigail, I think Mazi is a spy. As a matter of fact, I am convinced that Mazi Nduka is a spy. I just don't know the person that is paying him to be spying on me.
Why do you think so?
Thank you. Because everywhere I go, he's always there. He's always following me everywhere, like monitoring spirit.
Really?
Yes! See, when I moved to the first estate, bam, he was there. When I came into this peaceful neighborhood again, bam, Mazi appeared. I am sure that if I move into my Sambisa forest, he will also follow me.
Maybe it's a coincidence.
Abigail, everything to you is a coincidence. I'm sure you even got this job by coincidence. In fact, they should change your name from... they should change it to Mrs. Abigail, a.k.a. Coincidence. Coincidence.
Hey! Hot water! Honey, hot water!
Which water? What happened?
Honey, man, say let me bath. I don't know who put hot water inside the bathroom, eh? The water is hot. Now, see, everywhere. My body is red.
Agnes, it's the heater now. There's a heater there in the toilet.
Heater qua? Is it boiler?
Heater, not boiler. Heater to make hot water and cold water to mix.
Why will somebody now put hot water inside the bathroom now? I say I want to bath. I did not say I want to make hot tea.
Hey, Agnes. There's a mixer there. It's supposed to help you to mix the hot and the cold water. Eh? So that you get the lukewarm. That
warm. Hey, Jesus Christ. Only means like we are moving to our old house. So. I cannot bath with water that they put warm inside though. Yeah.
Lukewarm. As in when you mix hot and cold, you know, to get the right temperature, lukewarm.
Honey, I don't care if it is lukewarm or ringworm. I am not bathing there again, no. Me and warm, we don't have business. Yeah, or same warm.
Hey. Hmm. Let me try and get some rest. You will? Well. Who is it? Yes, come in. Yeah.
Uncle.
I should have known that there is no rest for me. I should have known.
Uncle.
What is it, Mirabel?
Junior kicked me out of the children's room.
Junior kicked you out of the children's room?
Yes.
Why?
Don't know, he said he needs his privacy.
Junior kicked you out of the children, that he needs his privacy?
Yes.
Okay, let us go and give him that privacy. Can you imagine the audacity? Your Excellency.
Yes, Dad.
I hear you need your privacy.
Yes, Dad.
And by my understanding, this young lady here is invading your privacy.
Yes, Dad.
Okay. If you will follow me, Your Excellency, let me take you to a place that nobody will invade your privacy.
No, Dad, I'm okay here.
Oh, I'm afraid no is not an option, Your Excellency. Your privacy is more important than anyone else in this house.
No, Dad, I'm okay here. Let me just give us.
Hey, no, no, no!
Come with me, no. Your Excellency.
No, no,
ma'am, enjoy your privacy while I take care of His Excellency. I'm all the privacy you want. Give me your own privacy.
No, not yet. There's no light here now.
There's no what?
There's no light here.
Oh, there's no light. Don't worry, I'm coming. That one is a small problem now. Light. That can be easily solved.
Daddy.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Mm-hmm. And that is a battery, spare battery in case there is power failure.
I'll have to eat. Now.
Don't worry, food. That is a small problem. I know you do not play with food.
Don't do this one.
This is breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Enjoy. Enjoy your privacy. Shebi, it is privacy you want.
No.
Now you have all the privacy you need.
Daddy, now.
Stupid boy. It's not me you will kill. Come, Agnes! Agnes, something is burning, now, Agnes!
Burning again? What are you shouting?
Are you cooking? Something is burning now.
I'm cooking rice.
Hey, Gene! Agnes, you are cooking rice, you are burning pot. Eh? By the time you are cooking beans, you will burn down the whole house. Eh? Look, if you people should burn down this my house, I swear to God, I will pack all of you and
I'll send you to my house. Fire! Yes, I saw smoke at the backyard.
Backyard! Fire! Hey, fire! Where is it? Eh? Okay. Oh yeah, grab bucket. Where is the fire now? Eh? Which side?
Who's this one now?
I have quenched the fire.
Which fire?
Uncle, I saw smoke coming out from this backyard.
Which smoke?
So I thought the house was on fire.
You was only trying to smoke. I was just smoking now.
Uncle, there is no smoke without fire.
Shut up. So you are the one smoking in my backyard?
No. Eh? No, sir. I was only trying to meditate.
Oh, you were meditating?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Oh, sir, see now. See my in-laws. See my clothes now. See, as you see water. You use water to wet all my clothes. Eh?
You are very lucky. Eh? You are very lucky. See, you can see that this one is cold water. The next time, It shall be a baptism of fire. Hot boiling water. I will boil you. Thank God you look like turkey already. Nonsense. Locomotive.
Who put this thing here now? Blood of Jesus! Blood of Jesus! Hey! This boy will not give me high blood pressure. Give me one of the hinker. What is he doing inside wardrobe now? Nah? Hey!
Chief! 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 Yeah, Titus. Go and tell Chief that he has an August visitor.
Okay, sir. Mazi, you say August visitor?
Yes, August visitor.
But we are not inside August, though.
Look, Titus. August visitor means important visitor. Go and tell him that you have an important visitor.
Where is the important visitor?
Come, if I give you flying nod now, I will just scrape this your biabia into Gorimapa. Come on, go and tell Chief that I'm looking for him. Don't you know that I'm an important visitor? Eh? And if you are coming back, bring two glasses for wine and bring one red wine. You are looking for important visitor. I'm not important enough. Nyara. Chief. Mm-hmm. Chief. Mm. This your place is beautiful.
Thank you.
Hey, no kwa. Chief, I say, let me come and see you. You know that since we pack and come to this side, we have not been seeing each other. Mm-hmm. And they say if Mohammed does not go to the mountain will come to Mohammed.
But why can't Mohammed stay in his house?
Chief. Mm. As a good neighbor, I brought something that we can even drink and relax. Titus, thank you. Chief, I brought something that we can use to relax.
What kind of drink is this one?
Chief, this is a monkey tail.
You mean cocktail?
This one is monkey tail. It's a very strong whiskey.
I like the flavor.
I told you, man.
It's very good.
It is very, very strong. Very strong whiskey. And where is madam? Let her prepare something for us so that we can use it and wash down this whiskey.
Aggie has gone to see her sister with the children, and she will not be back till tomorrow. Yeah, but this drink is very strong. Yeah.
I told you, this drink is from our ancestors. It's our ancestors that brought this drink. Chief. Closing, I want to
see Emma's here. I used to wonder why God did not give us wings. Have you thought about it,
Chief? I want to observe siesta.
Because even the birds, they have wings. And I think that is why they keep mocking us by shitting on our head. You don't think?
Huh? Chief, my eyes turning on your own. Where's your bedroom?
This drink is very strong. Where did you buy it from?
Zike Chukwu, I bought it.
Mazi, are you twins? Because I think I can see two of you. That is you and you. Abby?
Chief. I want to sleep.
Help me to pour this glass inside the drink. Emancipate yourself from mental slavery. This is the remix. Emancipate yourself from mental slavery. None but ourselves can free our mind.
Hey guys, it's Agenwa Mama. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode of the Mr. Lawansin Family Show. Please like, share and subscribe. We would like to get to 50k likes and 50k shares. When you do this, you encourage us to want to produce more content. And please do not forget to tune in next week for a fresh episode. Thank you. Agenwa Mama, signing out. Mwah.